right, guys. You know, I haven't done a video in a long time. I'm gonna just open the crate real quick. What is this? Oh, a new scope. Okay. Alright, guys, so we got some new mods to go over today. I know I haven't done this in a long time. Let me just set it to 100 here. I'm gonna do a free for all, just because why not? I know we test out a lot of these mods in arcade only because I want to get right to the mod. So, I will be doing some more gameplay maybe. I know we went over the ninth sister and the eighth brother. Today we're gonna be going, I don't think we did the seventh sister, I'm not sure. We'll see if, I'm gonna see if I can do it if we have extra time. Okay, we're going to be going over this Elite Commander droid that replaces Count Dooku and it's just Shadow Grievous. So, first, we're playing as this dude. There is no theme with him, though, which I kind of understand why. Got him. We're flying by this dude, guys. Roller droid. So, let's look at that guy over there. I know it's part of the mod, but like, I mean, I'm not the biggest fan of it. I just, the mod was actually banned from online because it made the Elite Manager better than Count Dooku. I'm thinking I did have to get rid of the game because I need to be able to do this. Got him. Killed him. Okay, I want to go out for a minute. Now it's hidden. Now we got Sith Shadow Grievous on our hands. Who's OP? I mean, I've leveled him up to 82 already, so. But that was when I already had Grievous, when I had Grievous. And he's got dual lightsabers. There is an add-on, an update that adds dark sabers, like Mandalorian double dark sabers. But he's just OP. I love the double ring of my triggers though, like that's just so good. No time to stop the corner. I love the double light. I love this, like, lightsaber. Thank you guys for letting us hit 30 subscribers. Really appreciate all that help. I will see you guys all in the next video. Later.